Hi, I'm CB from the team at Slack, and I'm going to show you how to use Slack AI to recap important activities and updates all across your organization. Ever feel overwhelmed by missed messages? Or what about when you come back to work after spending some time away? How do you keep track of all the messages and updates that happened while you were logged off? That's where Slack AI Recap comes in. Slack AI Recap gives you a daily summary of messages you've missed. It's the perfect way to start each workday so you can stay informed on channels you can't always look out for, free up your time, and keep your workspace sidebars tidy. Think of it like a personalized digest for Slack, highlighting important conversations so you don't have to constantly monitor every channel you're in. Here's how to use Slack AI Recap. When you first click Recap, you might see it's empty, but you can easily select what channels you want to include. Not sure what channels to add or remove? No worries. A Slack AI will suggest channels that might be useful to include in the recap in case you're feeling stuck. By the next morning, you'll have your first recap, so sleep tight. Now, whenever you want to get caught up, just navigate to the recap section and click. There, you'll find the latest daily digest of important activities created automatically and tailored to what you need. Need to go deeper? Just click each citation to find the exact conversation it's pulling from. Here's one of my favorite parts. At the bottom of each recap, you'll get analytics on how much time you saved. Did you know? The average user saves 97 minutes a week with Slack AI. As your work changes, you might want to update your daily recap preferences. You can click the triple dots to remove channels you're not interested in from the recap. Or you can click the settings to quickly add or remove channels. Easy. With Slack AI Recap, you can stay informed and avoid the feeling of being left out of the loop. It helps you control your time and focus on the tasks that matter most. Check out our other videos or visit slack.com/help to learn more. Thanks for watching.